Sheetz started in 1952 and after opening 14 stores, started adding gas pumps in 1973. The newest location opened today in Warren. It's at the corner of East Market Street and North Road. There was a large crowd for the opening ceremony. Construction on this location started in March. Now, does it seem there's a Sheetz in every community? This is the 66th location in Ohio and Sheetz's 622nd store. They're in six states.